is it.
From a production point of view, it's exhilarating because you're standing there and you're looking at the thing unfold in front of you.
It becomes absolutely part of how your character develops when you're actually in the environment and it's happening to you.
It's very helpful to have a real Spitfire or two and a Messerschmitt and a couple other things fly low over your boat.
One of ours!
And in the force of that engine.
It was just insane to watch these, you know, Spitfires feet above your head. When do you ever get to do that as a human being? You know, and playing those situations, literally all you had to do was watch what was happening.
It's so easy and so pleasurable when there's less to try and imagine.
When you stand on a battleship, which is already crazy, and then a Spitfire goes by you.
The audience will believe, I think they will just know, and then they'll feel it.
That's the reality that we want to give the audience so that they can feel that they're there.